Well, we wanted the car to be as light as possible, so hardtop means heavier. This is lighter. We also wanted to be clean, easy to store, and also to follow the tradition of Corvettes of past, where we've had soft top convertibles.
Today we have the 2014 Chevrolet Corvette Stingray convertible. And what I'd like to know, is it the same car as the coupe, only with the top cut off? That's what we're going to find out on this edition of the 2-Minute Test Drive.